We're going to be playing the team of the week. I think we're going to do it on world class, I think. Yeah, world class. Hopefully we can get some coins, because, yeah. And then I was going to do a draft video. Comment down in the chat if you want to, me to do a draft video for you guys. And, yeah. Hopefully we could get quite a lot of coins off this, because if we do, I'd like to do a draft now, but I doubt we'll get that many because it's only world class in it. So, yeah. And also, comment down in the chat if you want me to get a face cam. At the moment, I don't have one, as you can see. I've only just got my channel, so that's why that explains why I don't have a face cam at the moment. So, yeah. What does this say? A message from FIFA 18. Oh, I don't really care. My ultimate team is okay. Like, I could do with a better striker, but I've got Rio Ferdinand on loan, but ain't that good. For Champions Weekend League extended. All right, what's this? Squad building. I'll just quickly look on the market. No, I'm actually not gonna buy anybody. Right, let's go to my team. It was this one, I think. Wait, what? My squads, right. Right, this is it. I've got Roberto Firmino, and I've got a couple of people on loan. Bad keeper. As you can see, the ultimate team, but I'm gonna try and play the team of the week with it. Oh wait, what? Right, team of the week. Let's see the team. Oh, that is good. They're literally all team of the season. Right, yeah, let's start the challenge. We're gonna do it on world class, actually. And yeah, they can wear that crappy yellow kit. Last time I actually done this, I didn't record it. I didn't have a YouTube channel at the time. But I actually won like 3-0, I think. I'd say that's quite good and world class, but some of you guys might think different. Right, hopefully we couldn't get
Well, this
this win.
Could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now.
Oh, come on.
This
Chase
is the
it
home
down.
team lineup. Rio Ferdinand plays with Pepe in central defence. Marek Hamsik plays with Mateo Kovacic in midfield.
And they've got plenty.
Ronaldo! Well, they've broken through here. With
great
a really good
start.
Goal.
That's
And
really
these
good.
Celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going
yeah.
crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. He is high and mighty with that goal.
He's
he
high.
Was
what
literally
was it?
Head and shoulders above everybody else there. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Kovacic. Cleared away by the defender. Made the challenge
come
well.
On, play better than that.
It's Salah now. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back
Chase
again.
Chase that down. Chase that down.
Ronaldo.
Oh, don't
Mohamed
be
Salah.
Being scared of him. He's
Dybala.
Ronaldo.
Hamsik.
Oh, bad ball.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Salah. Delightful touch.
How has he done that? From that angle. It's team in the season, Salah.
The margin here to 2-0. Mateo Kovacic.
Right.
Lionel Messi.
This might take a couple of attempts, as you can see.
Piatti. Hamsik. Hamsik guiding it through. Cleared away, away from goal.
That's a good clearance.
For a corner.
I'm actually going to go short corner for this one.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Put into the middle. Good defensive clearance there. And cut out by the defender.
Right, gets that. Oh, my. Oh, my God. You've just been
Kevin
pushed
De Bruyne.
Off the ball. Well, no, shoulder barge, whatever you want to call it. Come
really
on.
Getting at the opposition this
come
far
on.
Up the pitch now.
If this goes to, like, 4-0 or 5-0, I'm leaving.
Low. Roberto Firmino.
Go on. This go on, Firmino.
In with a chance.
Great
and
goal.
Panicked, placed it past
yes,
the goalkeeper.
Firmino. Right, we're back in. We're back in the game. We've got this.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Oh,
now Messi.
My God.
Now this looks promising. Toni Kroos. Kroos!
Yes.
Shot blocked very quickly.
Good block, Ferdinand.
A clear corner.
Right, clear this.
In from
clear
cross.
That.
Oh, that's
right,
good
well
defending.
Done.
I like the look of this attack.
Wait, what? What happened
it's
there?
Sure, it's a goal kick.
I didn't even click a button. Oh, well, anyway.
Dybala, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Gone. Oh, Pepe.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Oh, he's done me. He has done me, though.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's got
yes.
the ball away from him with the tackle. Messi. Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Toni Kroos.
Oh my God.
Dybala
no. Oh my God. I thought
it was
I was
a real
in
opportunity,
then.
But there might be a right. key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Little private game between the two of them. Toni Kroos. Mohamed Salah.
Oh,
they
come on.
Pose some danger now. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
It's gone out for
oh,
a throw.
Oh, my God. You, my team has pretty much no pace.
Hamsik. Piatti.
It's probably like one Salah player now. On that team that's got more pace than my whole team.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Kyle Walker.
No,
Messi.
No, no, no. Oh,
Lionel
he's
Messi.
Done.
Well, he scored. It's
great.
A big moment for them in the match. They've
we
pushed
really
their lead
now need
to
a goal now.
Ahead.
Otherwise,
they've played
we're
well
out.
To this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Could be dangerous.
Oh, go on.
Opportunity here. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
That was well unlucky. Oh, Rio Ferdinand, you are stupid.
Dybala. In with a chance.
This goes to 4-0.
Beautifully timed that slide tackle. Had he got it wrong, it would have been a penalty.
Piatti.
Sergio Ramos.
Oh, go on. Oh, my God.
Toni Kroos. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
He is the
Mohamed Salah.
Well, they've scored.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
Yeah, yep,
he's got his shot off now.
Oh.
Wonderful save.
Good save.
That will be a corner.
Dude, let that in.
Corner from Toni Kroos. Walker!
That's pretty straightforward for the keeper this time. The referee has decided to...
Opening them up with a through pass. Wonderful chance. What a goal.
Yes.
Well, he's point-blank range.
Right, we're back
you've
in again.
To score. You've got to be there to miss it
we've
as well, but he
goal.
Didn't.
If they can get 3 goals in the first half, we can do the same in the second.
Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Really
plenty
don't
of goals
need
here today, 3-2.
Right,
Dybala.
Right, half-time, and it's 3-2 to them. We've got a good chance of winning this, I think, maybe, I don't know. Comment in the chat if you...
Referee blows,
you think,
and we're off for the second half.
We could win. Oh, wow, that's got to be a foul.
Now, what is the referee going to do here?
Oh, wow.
It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
I'm not going to bring him off.
I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day,
he actually has quite a lot of pace.
Dangerous challenge.
I'm honest. I'll get to that. Yes.
Low.
Oh, low. You.
Kroos.
Suck.
And Ronaldo.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
No, he's run past me like I'm not there.
Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
I really don't know whether this is going to work, but I'm going to do it. Nope. Oh.
It'll be a throw.
Hat, that's actually my throw.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Well defended, not just getting across. He
tell me in the chat if you want me to do any other games, like, say, Rocket League, maybe, Rainbow Six Siege, H1Z1 Battle Royale. I have all
promising
those games.
Build up until
if you
that
do want
challenge.
Me to do some videos on them.
And what about Messi's first half, Alan?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall
just need
performance,
a goal
actually.
And then
getting forward well
equal.
As a team now. Crosses long towards the back post.
No.
No. That's good play by the defender. Because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Mohamed Salah. Cristiano Ronaldo. Neatly intercepted.
No, why would I do that?
But there's still time to go, Alan, isn't there?
That was any other day. I think that would have gone.
At this point, the side that wasn't fancied to win the game and playing really well.
Really bad luck today.
It is. And what's got them into this position is fantastic concentration, I think.
No,
it's not going to be easy.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. He's got to get rid of the ball quickly. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Kyle
Walker.
Well done.
He saw the look from the other player and
shot off.
Good block. Mateo Kovacic. On the attack here.
Ref, I mean, come on.
Almost a 10 out of 10.
No,
certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. and to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Oh, I don't think we're going to win this game. I can feel it.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept.
Need a goal so badly.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh my God.
Jordi Alba.
Comment in the chat if you want me to do more
with some danger.
FIFA goals. No,
Lionel
not
Messi.
FIFA goals. What am I talking about? FIFA videos.
Messi puts it into the box. It's not really a work. That is
what a save. To stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Well, he's got support here.
Go on. Oh my God. Been mauled.
Ronaldo.
Oh my God. Oh,
here's Ronaldo in the clear.
I'm done. Right, let's try this again. Right, two people are arguing in a group chat that I'm in. Probably funny, but I'm not gonna look. Right, world class. Oh my God. We lose this one. I'm gonna be so peed off. Get mugged. No. Right.
Well,
last time they just scored straight from kickoff. That ain't gonna happen because I had kickoffs.
There's some potential in this move. This is the home team lineup. Rio Ferdinand plays with Pepe. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given. God.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Dybala. The referee's letting it go. And Messi. He beats his man.
I'm just going to foul him.
Well, they've all gone to the defender.
Well, that was in
there.
That was close.
The guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to.